Russian physicists have warned that the electromagnetic activity of the sun has remained very weak in recent days and is below the sensitivity threshold of the devices that monitor its dynamics. A statement issued this March 1 by the Solar Astronomy Laboratory of the Lebedev Physics Institute of the Russian Academy of Sciences does not hide the surprise of the experts for what happened, and even qualifies as impossible what they are observing on their screens. Scholars confess that the first thing that occurred to them was to ask themselves if the satellite screens worked correctly. But after checking it, they found that the scientific devices work without failures, but something impossible has happened. The level of shortwave solar radiation has decreased by about 100 times and fell below the sensitivity threshold of the devices. Shortwave radiation, soft Röntgen, according to the statement, is only formed during active processes such as solar flares, physicists explain. If you observe a rapid growth of the radiation in the monitoring data, that means that a fulguration occurred in some region of our star. Meanwhile, the sun is currently undoing not only large-scale activity, but also small-scale activity. The amplitude of the flares micro and nano has decreased and is now tens of times lower. That happened quite unexpectedly, since a few months ago there were auguries of the beginning of a new cycle of activity, the researchers admit. However, instead of a rapid increase in the amplitude of flares, our star sank even more compared to the minimum rates recorded so far. The Russian physicists do not dare to predict if the star will leave its minimum levels of activity in the coming months or if, on the contrary, the solar winter will last an indeterminate time.